Hello, my dear friends, how are you today? So, this is a new VST. It calls Piano Colors, and the name is sort of telling what it is, but hiding what it is. Let me explain. There isn't a piano patch here. So if you want to play a regular piano, there isn't any regular piano here. It's only arpeggiator and particle engine with modified piano sounds, okay? And a mixer engine of four levels, two layers of the piano sounds. And layer of noises and layer of particles. So this is the four colors you can see here. And I want to go over some of the presets so you will understand what's going on. If you can see, let me check if you can see. Yes, you can see part of it. There are four sections here, the piano, the patterns, the pad, and the combined. Let's go to the piano. So if you can see, there isn't any piano here, okay? Here is a felt piano, but a regular piano. I didn't find here a regular piano anywhere. Only this felt piano patch. And I guess it's the sound of the CFX of the Noir, because it sounds like Neil Farm's piano arrangement, sort of this kind of. So you can hear it. Let's go over some of the presets fast, because there are a lot of presets here. Let's go to this, the first one, the analog synth. So I think the highlight of this VST, it's on the pattern, because the opposite on the Noir, is a real piano. First of all, it's a piano, the Noir. This one is not a piano. The Noir is a very good sample of CFX grand piano. And this one is more, let's say, toy of piano, a colorful piano, the colors of the piano without the piano, in fact. So, as you can hear, let's go to the autopan piano. You can see the modulation wheel is playing. This is not a review, because I won't go over the engine and the way to edit it, because I didn't play with it enough yet. So I can, as you can hear, the except of the auto panning, the sound is not of a regular piano. It's full with felt noises. Avant grand grade, avant grade. So if you are a piano guy and you want to play the piano, this is not the one for you. This one now cost on the Black Friday $100 instead of $200. So it's a good deal. This is their newest piano library from Native Instrument and the Galaxy Instrument. And usually I love their pianos, so I almost have all of them, but this one is a different animal, let's say, different kind of a piano VST, because this is not a real piano VST. This is more of a almost a pattern, let's say like drums, piano drums instruments. So at the beginning of this Cyber Monday or Black Friday deals, I was hesitating between the bundle of the Maverick Grandeur and the Gentleman that cost $100 and this piano colors. And I choose the package of the three pianos over this one. At the end, I found myself purchasing this one too. And after having this both of them, I can surely say, as a pianist, that the bundle of the three pianos are more suitable to piano guy like me than this one. But this one is very nice for production, less for a live playing with band, more for a production instrument and a percussion instrument, let's say, a special percussion instrument. And yeah, there are many presets here, so maybe this one is going to be very long because I've got the itch to go over them, all of them. For now, we went over the four first one, backwards drive. Okay, next one, bass piano.
I shot the sheriff, but I didn't shoot no deputy. I shot the sheriff, but I didn't shoot no dead. Na 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 na.
body and string. Because on this, let's say, package, the piano section, at least you can play some melodies on the other section, on the pattern section. It built for harmonies only and not playing melodies because of the nature of the presets. So many sort of pads. Bright harp. Okay, let's go to the next one. I'm going over the preset and I'm not messing up with the interface of this. Let's get into it. You can see the interface. This is the noises interface, the mechanical noises, the pedal noises. But let's go over it on another review. Now let's go over the presets. So you almost cannot play with this patch. Buttersoft. So this is the piano sounds here. Cajon, clavi funk. So would they play with these patches? I don't know. ¶¶ and so on, and so the compressed, let's see what is the compress. It's a compressed piano, but again, this is a modified sound piano. Everything here is a modified sound piano. Anyway, I've got the Noir, so if there was a piano here, it basically was the Noir, because as I understand, they use the Noir for this preset. Very nice patterns of percussion on the piano. Woo! I'm pushing all the time the same note, and there is an engine here that changed the timbre of the sound, you see? Sometimes it's more bassy, sometimes it's more up. So if you don't have any piano VST, this is not the one to buy. I will choose the Noir over it, even though the particles engine here and the arpeggiator that the Noir doesn't have any arpeggiator, but it has the particles. Here it's more deep and more with options, let's say. But still, you don't got any piano sound here. So if you are looking for a good VST piano, I think the best one that I got is the Noir, even though I just made a video on 13 piano VST I got and compared them. But still, I think the Noir is the for my taste, it's the best one from all of my 13 VST. It's not the best one because it's a matter of tastes, and lately I'm playing the Grandeur, the Steinway D, more than the CFX. But still, for the most of the application, the Noir will be suitable to almost everything you need. This was the dark. This is the dark smoothie. This is nice. Okay, next one. E-piano mono. E-piano stereo. It's a nice clicks and the ticks are beautiful. The mechanical noises of the piano are marvelous. A piano vintage. Sorry, I catch some cold. Never mind. I hope this is not the corona virus, but I got the vaccine 3 times here in Israel, so I'm guessing this is not the corona virus, it's just the cold. Experimental grand. The sounds here are feeling like live. You know, they are always moving and changing and you see, each time it's different sound. Very beautiful, very much fun. This is the felt mallets. This is the one of the patches that the most similar to real piano, but still. Next one, felt piano. beautiful piano, and flageolet. You can see I'm playing with the modulation wheel, and you can see the changes to the sound. This is like a supernova. Next one. This is the flageolet. Next one, floating mallets. Next one, fluffy mallets. Gramophone grand. Okay. grand buzz. It's like some coin dancing on the string. Okay, next one. Harpsichord. Okay, this is the harpsichord. And of course, all of these sounds are created through a piano. Yes, this is a real piano. Modified. Some of them are irritating the ear. Music box. This is can go very nice with the layer of a real piano on the background. Nice music box. So this is, I think, going to be a long one, but if you want to purchase it, you want to know what is the sound and the application. Obelique. I hope I pronounced the name correctly, but other words, paper shake. Percussive toy piano. Ooh, this is nice. Beautiful sound, this piano dolce. I need to mark my favorite presets because there are so many presets here. This is the pizzicato, Blackwood. The pure resonance. Pure soft. Rattle piano. Resonant chaos. Rich Harp. Rotator organ. Next one, rubber. Sound pitching. Scratch. Scratchonance. Screws. So you can imagine they put screws on the on the piano. Next one. This was the shake synth, this is the shifting mallets. And the slammed mallets and the smashing synth and the snappy electric piano. Spooky touch. Really spooky. Stick and mallets. Sub bass. Tape sticks, tight brushes, this is a toy piano. Tremolo keys. Tremolo synth. Unpredictable harmonies. So you can see I will play the middle C. This is only the middle C. And you can see how it changes the timbre of the sound. Unpredictable indeed. Next one, upright bass. Okay, many basses here. Uprightish. Doesn't sound like an upright, but very in octaves. same. When you are pushing the same, this is the middle C. It's changing the timbre, the sound of the each pressing. Vintage keys. Wooden felt. Wood mallet. Now we get into the pattern. We go over all of the piano presets. And this is, by the way, this is the default preset of this piano. So when you are loading this VST, you will get this preset, the first one, and it is one of the most prettiest presets here. But you know, these patterns, it's just for harmony and rhythm, not for playing. Let's go to the next one. I think I will make a separate, I will end here. And I'll make more videos so it won't be too long. So thank you for joining me. This will be the part one. And there will be a part two and maybe part three, maybe part four. And then we will go over the engines here. Thank you very much. I hope you enjoy. And I will meet you the next time. Bye-bye.